गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। सो यस गुड मॉर्निंग। सो वेलकम बैक, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू आवर साइंस क्लास। आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू आर रेडी नाउ फॉर द साइंस क्लास। ओके, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 10, नो, लाइट साउंड एंड फोर्स। चैप्टर नंबर 10, लाइट साउंड एंड फोर्स। ओके, एवरीबॉडी मस्ट बी हैविंग योर साइंस बुक एंड योर साइंस कॉपी, बिकॉज वी आर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन आंसर फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ this chapter. Okay, in my previous class or in my previous video we have already started short answer question. I think all of you have seen the video in the YouTube channel. Those who have not seen, you search for the video and see my question answer. Okay, question 1 and 2 we have already done from short answer question. Okay, so I'll write here short answer question because we are solving short answer question. Short answer question. Question 1 and 2 already have been done. So today I'll be starting from number 3 onwards. Okay, this is from page number 72. All of you will follow page number 72 in your science book. Okay, so okay, yes, short answer question, question number 1 we have already done. Okay, what is force? I will discuss with you this one. It has already been done in the video that has been uploaded before. Okay, so you will see from there, write the answer from there. So question 1 I will discuss you now. What is force? You know what is force? Force is a push or pull applied on a body is called force. Okay, a push or pull applied on a body is called force. And number 2, question number 2 from short answer question, what is noise? What is noise? Noise, sound that is loud and unpleasant is called noise. Sound that is loud and unpleasant is called noise. Okay, so today I'll be starting question number 3. Let me see the question number 3. Vishal often plays very loud music. His brother Sonu stops him from doing so. So Vishal is a boy. He just loves to listen to music in high volume. He is playing the music, he is listening to the music system in a loud volume. His brother Sonu stops him from doing so. But his brother doesn't like the music system to be in high volume. So he told his brother not to listen to the music in the loud volume. So question number A, what is loud and unpleasant sound called? Okay, you know this is a very easy answer. It is called noise. So we'll write the answer now. First, let me write the question. Question is, what is, everybody will write the question, then the answer. Okay, what is loud and unpleasant? What is loud and unpleasant sound called? Okay, it is very easy answer. So write the answer once again. You know it is noise. So I'll write here, a loud and unpleasant, a loud and unpleasant sound is called noise. A loud and unpleasant sound is called noise. Okay, listen students, I will request everyone to mute your microphone. Please mute the microphone. Please mute your microphone. Okay. So number A. We have already done now. Number 3A, loud and unpleasant sound is called noise. See, this number B is your value corner question, value based question. We are not doing that question, so we will not do that one. I will just explain you verbally, okay? No need of writing in your copy. So, what values do you learn from Sonu? What values do you are learning? Because Sonu is thinking of the health of the person. That is in his house. Those who are in his house, he is thinking of the health of the problem. Because if you listen or if you play music system in a high volume, your health may be affected. You may be deaf. If you listen to a high volume music, you may be deaf. Okay. So, and also if there is any old person is there or in a small baby is there, okay, it will also affect them because they will get nervous, they will be also health problem can be there, okay. Okay, understood everyone? That one. So, number B, I have told you now. Now we will do. Yes. Okay. Now we will do question number 4 from short answer question. Yes, question number 4 we are doing now. Okay, why does the size of a shadow change from time to time during the day? Very easy also this one. Let me write the question. This is question number 4. Okay, why does the size of a shadow, why does the size of a shadow change from time to time? Why does the size of a shadow change from time to time during the day? During the day. Okay. So you write the answer here. It is also very easy answer. You will write, the size of a shadow, the size of a shadow changes changes from the size of a shadow changes from time to time during the day ड्यूरिंग द डे ड्यू टू चेंज इन द पोजिशन ऑफ सन Understood everyone? I think all of you can hear my voice. Position of sun. You see, it is here. Yes, it can be seen from here. See properly. Okay. You can hear my voice clearly. All of you can hear my voice clearly.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I'll repeat the question and the answer. Why does the size of a shadow change from time to time during the day? Why does the size of a shadow change from time to time during the day? You can see the question answer. Question from the exercise of chapter 10 we are doing. This is page number 72. Those who have not yet doing, okay? You please refer, please all of you refer to page number 72. Please see page number 72 in your science book. We are doing the short answer question. This is question number 4 we are doing. Why does the shadow, size of a shadow change from time to time during the day? The size of a shadow changes from time to time during the day due to change in the position of sun. Okay? The size of a shadow changes from time to time during the day due to change in the position of sun. Understood everyone? Okay. Now we'll be doing the next part, because we have already completed now short answer question. Now we'll be solving the long answer question. I think all of you have completed. So I'll rub the board now. I'll rub number 3A. Okay? I am rubbing this one. 3A. Okay. See here. Okay. Now long answer question number F. This is also page number 72 in your science book. Okay. Long answer question now. Long answer question. Okay. See here, question is, what is friction? Question number 1 we will do today. What is friction? Okay, give one. Give one example. Okay, I will request everyone to mute your microphone. Everybody, please mute the microphone. Okay. See here, what is friction? Give one example. So you'll write here, answer. What is friction? You write friction. You will underline the word friction. Friction is a special force. Friction is a special force that friction is a special force that slows down the movement of an object. Okay, so what is friction? Friction is a special force that slows down the movement of an object. Okay, I will write the example now. So I have to rub question number 4. Okay. Okay, example, write the example. Example, you write a ball rolling on the floor stops after some time. Okay, this is your example. A ball rolling on the floor stops after some time. This is due to friction. If there is friction, the ball will stop there. Okay, today we'll do up to question number 1. Okay, up to this question we will do today. Next day we'll be doing question number 2 and 3 from the long answer question. Okay, all of you, please listen. Everybody will please listen. You know your PT2 syllabus. PT2 syllabus is chapter number 6 and chapter number 8. Chapter number 6 and chapter number 8. I think all of you know this one. PT2 syllabus. Okay. Chapter 6 and chapter 8. All of you will learn this one, every the inside of the questions, MCQs, all thing. Okay, before ending our class, I will recap what we have done today. See, we have done today question number 3 from short answer question and 3A and 4. 3A is your what is loud and unpleasant sound called? Loud and unpleasant sound is called noise. Question number 4 is, why does the size of a shadow change from time to time during the day? The answer is, the size of the shadow changes from time to time during the day due to change in the position of the sun. Then we have also done today long answer question. Question number 1, what is friction? Give one example. See, it is written on the board here. Friction is a special force that slows down the movement of an object. Example, a ball rolling on the floor stops after some time. Okay, so this is your answer. Friction is a special force that slows down the movement of an object. Full stop. Then example, a ball rolling on the floor stops after some time. Understood, everyone? Okay, so thank you everyone for the class and goodbye.